This is John, isn't it?
That when I tell you that
and this is Paul, isn't it?
You.
Hi, welcome to Dr. Mix. What was that? How you guys doing? Today I'm going to do some extreme sample manipulation utilizing Peel. Peel is produced by German company Zeppelin, the kind sponsors of today's episode. Now, if you haven't heard of spectral processing before, chances are that, like me, you don't know all the incredible products that are out there. Technology keeps on blowing my mind. I didn't know this was ever possible. I'm gonna show you straight away. Peel is this plugin that allows you to analyze music and isolate elements of the music. From left to right, you have your stereo field. And from bottom to top, you've got your frequencies from low to high. Let's check how music looks when you pass it through it. Bang. You see? I'm gonna play that again so that you actually can wrap your head around it. You see, this is the kick drum. That's the piano. Because of course, this is a track that I've made. It's called Oyolo by Sunlight Square, me. And you can find a link in the description. So that was the piano. Let me show it to you again. See that noise up there? It's right up here. You can see it. Right? And this is where the fun begins. Look what I'm gonna do now. Hello, kick drum. Yeah? Shall we remove the kick drum? Done. Done. Back in. And out again. You know, I'm just thinking the possibilities as a DJ, you know, using this technology. Wait. Let me go a bit further. But of course, it gets a lot deeper than that. Check out. So now we're gonna go to the next track, which is Nassau. It's another track that I have produced with my Sunlight Square project. And check what happens when I open Peel. You ready?
Rebenta a louça, oxe, maré dança em teu mar de lama.
Saxophone. Saxophone. Bass. Guitars. You know what? I want to remove that solo.
De lama.
All right. And the saxophone is gone. So, as you can see, this is not like other programs of this kind. This is kind of like an equalizer, isolator, but it recognizes more than just a bunch of frequencies. It actually zeroes in on individual instruments and you can visualize them. Now, of course, why wouldn't I try this technology on a track from the Beatles, you know, with those mixes. If you have bought the album one, there are all the stereo mixes, and it gets pretty interesting if you do that. Check out. So I'm gonna go to number three here. Let's get them monetized. All right. So you see the drums here, check out. What is it, drums, guitars?
Hey, hey, hey,
So this is, wait, this is John and this is Paul.
This could only happen to me. Can't you see? Can't you see?
This is John, isn't it?
That when I tell you,
and this is Paul, isn't it? What have we got here? Guitars. Let's isolate them.
And when I ask,
dude, sorcery. This is sorcery. And, you know, it made me think, this is an endless possibility, isn't it? How about if I take a song and I isolate on the fly the different sections and then I try to remix it just using my desk, just for fun. So the next track is a mysterious track that nobody knows. Right? All right. Let's peel this off. You know what? Let's go by like broad frequencies through the stereo spectrum. We got guitars here. We got bass here. We got vocals here. We got bass here. We got the sh here. And here we got Ringo. No, wait a second. Wait a second. We got Ringo there. Bass. So how about if we separate the guitars here? Guitars are here, right? Yeah, okay. And then what we do is we go to the next instance of peel, because I have made a copy of the track here. So I open that peel and now I'm going to isolate the drums, for example. Man, Ringo, man. Incredible. All right, I think I got the drums isolated. That didn't take long. And then finally, I'm going to open the last and third track. One more instance of peel, and of course we got the vocals here. Check out, you can see John and Paul, check out. Wait. We got John here. Wait. You see here? That's Paul. You can actually see it there. And you know what's funny? When I mix, that's pretty much how I figure it in my head. So just even looking at it is pretty illuminating. Is that a word? Now that we have the three elements isolated, let's take this camera, put it there, and let's remix this baby. Guitar, drums, vocals. Ha ha. I really recommend that you go check out Peel. There is a link in the description. I am absolutely blown away by this technology. Maybe you might want to leave a comment and tell me how you would use this technology. In the meantime, I hope you're doing super well. I hope you are being safe, that you're experiencing love. And I will see you next time, but not before you having watched this video. Yeah. Yeah. Dr. Mix.